So the story begins with a queen named Tense.
Hello everyone, I'm the queen of tenses. I'm also known as Time. I rule over the entire universe. I have three sons. The elder one is past, the middle one is present, and the youngest one is future.
Hello everyone, I am Mr. Past. I rule over the entire past. I have four lovely daughters. Meet my first daughter, Simple Past.
Hello everyone, I am Simple Past. I help people to talk about an action which are being held in past. For an example, Rahul wrote a letter.
Meet my second daughter. Past continues.
Hello everyone, I am Past Continuous. I help people when they talk about an action that was going on in the past. For example, Ram was writing a letter.
Meet my third daughter, Past Perfect.
Hello everyone, I am Past Perfect. I help people when they talk about an action that plays before another action. For example, Ravi had already written a letter before I came.
Now meet my fourth daughter, Past Perfect continues.
Hello everyone, I am Past Perfect continuous. I help people when they talk about an action which was going on for a long period of time somewhere in the past. For example, Ram had been writing a letter for 2 hours.
Now meet my brother, Mr. Present.
Hello everyone, I am Mr. Present. I rule over the entire present. I have four lovely sons. Meet my first son, Simple Present.
Hello everyone, I am Simple Present. I help people when they talk about their routines, habits, and universal truth. For example, Ravi plays a football daily.
Now meet my second son, Present Continuous.
Hello everyone, I am Present Continuous. I help people when they talk about an action as a going on front of their eye. Let's give some nice example. Look, they are talking.
Now meet my third son, Present Perfect.
Hello everyone, I am Present Perfect. I help people when they talk about an action that took place in the past, but the effect of the action is still there in the present. For example, I have done my homework.
Now meet my youngest son, Present Perfect Continuous.
Hello everyone, I am Present Perfect Continuous. I help people when they talk about an action that started in the past and it is still going in the present. For an example, Rahul has been writing a letter since 8 a.m.
Now meet my youngest brother, Future.
Hello everyone, I am Mr. Future. I rule over the entire future. I have three lovely daughters and one son. Meet my first daughter, Simple Future.
Hello everyone, I am Simple Future. I help people when they talk about any action which is yet to take place. For example, Ram will write a letter.
Now, meet my second son, Future Perfect.
Hello everyone, I am Future Perfect. Yes, I help people when they talk about an action that will be completed before specific time in future. Example, Ram will have written a letter by Friday.
Now, meet my third daughter, Future Continuous.
Hello everyone, I am Future Continuous. I help people when talk about an action which is going in the future. For example, Ram will be writing a letter.
Now, meet my youngest daughter, Future Perfect Continuous.
Hello everyone, I am Future Perfect Continuous Tense. I help people when they talk about an action that will continue until a specific time of future. For example, Ram will have been writing a letter for 2 hours.
Now the concept of tenses is clear to you.
Yes, ma'am. The concept of tenses is totally clear to me now.
And we believe that the concept of tenses is now clear to all of you.